Hi, hello peoples, no one is on the stream, and friend. How's it going?
On the website, if you go into the nutrition tab, it tells you exactly what they
have. Hello?
A kid's meal, a filet burger, a double filet burger, a fowl burger, a fowl wrap, large wing pieces, a large bucket, salad, soda, and finally, fries. Now that we know all the menu items, we can start trying to figure out what exactly each order is. Let's start off with the number 9. We know for a fact that Big Smoke got 2 number 9s and a number 9 large. Because he says a number 9 large, we can assume that the meal is upsizable, meaning that instead of medium fries and a medium drink, he could get a large fries and a large drink, and maybe a larger main course as well. So, because of this, we know for a fact that Big Smoke had to have gotten 2 medium fries, 1 large fries, 2 medium drinks, and a large drink.
Yeah, boy! You're very quiet. Let's go on the party chat. I'll make a party now. Watching a thing from GTA San Andreas. Like, there was a mission called the Drive Thru, and I'm just looking at a video of like what people actually got.
Now that we know that, we can try to figure out number 6. For number 6.
What? Where? Why? Oh, hell, friend. Okay. Secrets are being told. We're inside of each other. Let's just back up. Hold up. Mine is a freaking fire one. Everyone's in here. We are better ones. We are better. We are better. We are superior. Wait, bro, can you open up the stream? Yeah. See if, like, you can hear. Like, you can hear yourself. Can I get a number? Can I get two number nines? A number nine large? I'm looking at what I'm looking at what he actually bought. So apparently a number nine is a large chip and drink. Let's go down. This is a good spot. Yeah, you need to like maneuver yourself properly. Like this maybe. Gonna land on the roof. Damn it. We are on the edge of the circle. We're inside it. You're gonna die. Just grab a weapon. Oh, damn. Got a riot shotgun, more ammo. Okay, two number nines, number nine large. Please don't die. Hey. I killed them both. No. Yeah. Okay, M9. Yeah. Wait, so can you hear yourself on the stream? A number 12 of extra dip. Anyone have a Hellfire? I really like that. Gonna grab that and that. I took no damage. Stream's still loading. I'm okay. The gas. Number nine with extra dip. The stream stopped. I'm in a H1Z1 stream. I'm at a different one. You're gonna watch my other stream. I found a military crate. Combat shotgun, I'll take that. I'll take that. Take that. I'll drop that. Wait, wrong thing. Hey, shut up about that video. I've got a Magnum and a combat shotgun. Okay, Hellfire. So can you hear yourself on the stream? So you can't hear yourself. Okay, I think it's because of party. Yes, stream, I'm actually talking to Brucey Guns. We're in a party chat because this sounds so quiet. I don't even have like a good helmet yet. Oh god, my eyes itchy. Oh, whoa! I don't know. That was insane. You're gonna get an instant replay from that. You're gonna get a replay, so you can explain that. Don't watch my videos. Please don't watch that. Ah! Oh, scout rifle. In Fortnite, bam, yeah. Yeah, that was when the channel was named after my mum. Oh, there's a supply drop. I wasn't even going for that, but I found it. It's probably gonna be used as, I'm gonna use it as bait. So we're gonna go to it. Yeah. I killed both of them. Okay, it's an epic supply drop. Yeah, okay, tactical helmet. Marauder. Military backpack. Frag grenades. All the good stuff. Wait, actually, what do I have? I have a KH-33 and a Marauder. I don't know what to use. Okay, I'll use that then. What did I drop? Oh wait, I have enough slots. I only just realized that. Super speed! Hey, it's another thing. Should I go loot that too? Just gonna leave looting everything. Should I use it as bait? Because I do have a sniper. I'm just gonna hide here, like, okay, let's see. You know, I'm just gonna go get it. Screw up. Better aiming, that's why. Marauder. Okay, and that. And then I'm out of here! Sniper tower or something over here. Wait, no, that's a. It's another supply drop! It's been opened, it's been opened! There's people over here. See, there's people over there. Look at this dude. I just dodged him! Like, come at me, bro. I got a lot of stuff. I'm gonna go into the middle of the circle. 27 people alive. This is gonna be a crutch. Oh god, he saw me. Come at me. I wanna build a wall. Okay. I'm a god, that's why. Oh, I dropped the gun. Give me the first aid kit and all that. What do they have? They have a scout rifle. I'll grab the smoke grenades. How do you throw grenades? Nah, I think there's a switch. I'm getting a police car! Wee woo wee woo! Pleasant Valley Circle. Yeah. Do a barrel roll! Oh god, that's the gas. Hello. That's a perfect play. Hot on my toes right now. I'm just gonna drive past people. Hello? I forgot my sniper. I'ma go get it. Well, I forgot my gun. That's the gas! Hit the gas, hit the gas. Hit the gas! Yeah, it is. I'm in the gas, what? You wanna see an insane play? Oh god, the gas! Best play in the world. Like, yes, in the gas, best play. Just putting that on. No. Then I'm not gonna keep firing. Two people, it's one of me, it's 1v1. He's gonna... Yeah, boy! Yes! First place! You came 86. Oh my god. He was gonna die anyway. Look at his... Just look at his health. I was on max health. 5 kills, though. Yeah, well, now I'm gonna open my first. I'm not gonna open my second ever victory crate. Yeah, because you already won, yeah. You watching the replay of that win? Yeah. Oh, you got a new ride, okay. I got a thing for a car. Olive green off-roader. No! I accidentally clicked solos. I'm a son of a bitch. What time is it? It's 12:30. It's 8:30.
Order. Big Smoke says that he hates cold food, so it's pretty unlikely that he got the salad. Also, we learned something later in the mission when Big Smoke and Sweet are talking to each other.
All you managed to do was eat my damn food up. Yeah, it was getting cold.
We know that salad can't really get cold. So it has to be either the wing pieces or the bucket. Now, personally...
Yeah, I know. It's skulls. You can use skulls to buy stuff.
...leads me to believe that he must have gotten the large wing pieces. Now we know that the number 6 is the large wing pieces, and because every order is a meal, we can assume that it comes with a medium fries and a medium drink as well. Now that we know that, let's move on to the number 45.
Yeah.
This one's pretty easy. Big Smoke orders 2 number 45s, and he says that he wants one with cheese.
What?
Cluckenbell only serves 2 types of burgers, the foul burger and the filet burger. And because we know that the number 9 is a filet burger, that only leaves us with one option, the foul burger. So, we can add 2 foul burgers, one with cheese, 2 medium fries, and 2 medium sodas to the order. finally comes the number 7. The number 7 is a complete mystery. Big Smoke and the rest of the members don't say or do anything that gives us a hint at what it might be.
Mm. I'll buy a number 9, a number 9 large. Buy two number 9s, a number 9 large. Yeah, I'm searching now. That was an insane game. I just searched now.
Again, this is a shot in the dark, but logically, I think that the number 7 has to be a foul wrap, a medium fries, and a medium drink. So now let's add everything up and try to figure out how many calories it is. For this part, to find out how many calories each item has, I found the real-world equivalent of it. Let's start off with the filet burger. I decided to compare it in 20. Now, turn around to hot sprites, 150.
First win in this thing, though.
Single order would be 3.77 days worth of food. And that's how big I think Big Smoke's.
Okay, then.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my first video. If you want me to upload more videos, I'd really appreciate if you subscribe to my channel, because I'm currently
order number 9. A number 9 large. We'll get two number 9s, a number 9 large.
More trouble aboard the Carnival cruise ship called Triumph, a vessel that 2 months ago left thousands stranded at sea and living in squalor for days after an engine failure resulted in widespread power outages. And this afternoon, that same ship was blown away from its Alabama mooring by high winds while it carried 800 people aboard. ABC's Matt Gutman has the latest on the cruise ship with a course as wayward as its luck.
I'm in queue.
All aboard the Carnival Triumph were left adrift. This time, a storm blew the ship with 70 mile per hour winds. 800 contractors were on the Colossus.
I don't know. Match found.
We all have our everyday grooming routines, some more than others. Well, if you wanted to step up yours, I bet you didn't know that Dollar Shave Club, yes, that Dollar Shave Club, has all your grooming products. Oh, check it out. New members for a clean one. And it's available at... Right, so, you know the way last time we were all together?
Yeah.
I was dressed already for it.
Yeah.
And I got food, because, sorry. I really
I'll be like, hey, Scott, I found a crossbow!
It's tense. But, sorry, I had food.
Oh, sorry, I already picked it up!
It doesn't matter. I had food anyway, and then I went to room 209.
Yeah, I'm in the game. Okay, then.
She went on a board, and it was... So anyways, confirm all that account, okay? 209, and he told me the time was 1:30. I'll tell you what...
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
I slept fast. My sister's wedding.
No,
Joe. I'm not kidding. You can ask her. She has an Instagram.
You are the worst brother in the world.
Hold on, wait, no. So.
Why didn't anybody wake you up?
My mother didn't wake me up. She just went off. Can't rely on her at all. Okay? She told me, right? She told me that she told the hotel to wake me up. Okay? Now, remember when I told you that the bed was messy? The one half was messy and one other half I was just sleeping on top of it taking a nap.
Right.
They cleaned the bed and the whole room I was in.
While you were in it.
While I was sleeping in it and didn't wake me up, even though I was wearing a fucking suit and there was a wedding.
I need to get your lunch in that ready place.
Do I have to get off? Do I have to get off, Mum? What time is it? 8:35, it's not. have to get off. I don't have to get off yet. What? Later, I think. I just have to make my lunch. I got to be right back. Hello. Oh crap, I forgot my phone. Mum and Dad are listening to Christmas songs. Sorry for being gone for a while. Oh no, no. I pressed cancel. Oh my god! Yes, I know. I just got clicked so low. Yeah, so is mine. Okay, this is getting kind of boring with everything. Okay, guys, skip to 5 minutes from now while we as we do good stuff. Yeah. Oh no. No. I'm gonna search right after I get out of this loading screen. Stream Overwatch again. Eventually. Okay, I'm in the play menu. Duos. Hey, have you heard of the channel Boogie2988? Have you heard of the channel Boogie2988? Okay. He's a good YouTuber. Who? Oh yeah. Yeah. Hello there. Let's get down. Let's get down to business. It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. Hey, hey, you need to do that little boogie woogie. You need to do that boogie woogie. Okay. Yeah. Good job. Grab something. Wait, I need to grab something. It's called a knife. Yeah, both characters were good. I am spinning a fidget spinner. I don't know why. I need to get lots of people to make just random account. Just make a second or third account and just like on YouTube and just like subscribe to me. Subscribe for live streams. You wanna go to Dragon Lake? Yeah. It's bull. Yeah. It's hard to maneuver yourself. You landed far away, I landed right next to a house. Got a second backpack in here. What did he tell you? Why? Oh, military crate. Come Can't he do it himself? Who gives a damn about his age? I don't. I'll treat him like an adult. Not really. It'll kind of put a sour. I already have a combat shotgun and all that. I'll just take the boots. Yeah, oh yeah, crossbow. For your challenge. Okay, let's go get a weapon. Well, no, not a weapon, a vehicle. A crate. Great. What'd you get? Marauder. That's an insane gun, bro. I got it last game, remember? Oh, you got the good helmet. Oh, bro, there's still ammo down here. That's for you. 120 bullets. You didn't even grab it. Oh, okay, I'll grab it then. With bandages. I still got a loot. Just like they see me rolling, they hating. Ow. Oh, aw, that was so close. Yeah. It's right here. Get out. Get out of the freaking car. I'm not freaking joking. No, I won't stop. Let's go. Hold up. Let's back up. And then forwards! Yeah. Being shot at! I need to heal up. I don't know where from. I see them. Northwest. Uh, 15 over here. Communism. I'm gonna get in the freaking vehicle. You want me to crutch this? Yeah, I'll get revenge. I tried. Okay. Oh, I got an achievement. Shoot and break a helmet off someone's head. Let me see. I think I'm level 9. been playing. You've been playing longer than me, but I've got a whole better level. You got a crate. Okay. What type of jacket? I got something. I got a new helmet. Got a tribute helmet. I've already done that. Hi, friend. What? See if I can watch my videos on at school. How it's made, pineapple juice. Let's see this. I'm watching a video. It's called How It's Made Pineapple Juice. It's called Pineapple Juice is made by squeezing pineapples. I want that. Yeah? Okay. Well, I gotta shut up the stream now. It's a freaking dragon. Okay, so I gotta go. So see your stream. I salute all of you. See ya.